Quick teacher tip. The fat dry erase markers are better than the thin ones because the thin ones do not show up well on camera. Don't say I never told you.